when I've got the face that far open, if a ball was to hit the centre of the golf club, the ball just goes up. It doesn't go off to the right. We have to push the handle a little closer to the ground. So when I open the face, push the handle down through the golf ball using my trail hand and my trail arm. I really want to feel like I'm accelerating the club past my hands. Notice at this point just how cupped that wrist is.